Ah, shit. Here we go again. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Zombie. Just want to start off by saying haven't uploaded in the past 2 weeks. Been a little busy with some shit, and now that I got everything taken care of, should be good to start uploading again. So I have a story from about 3 or 4 weeks ago. I'm not really sure how long ago. So I have this group of friends, and I've known them since probably like 8th, 9th grade-ish. Now, when I tell a story from like 2016 or something, that's most likely some of the people that are part of this group. Now, because we're older, we don't really hang out as much, like, as a group. Only, like, a few people hang out with each other, and then, you know, there's new people, old people, you know. You wanna chill? Fucking Christmas lights are about to fall down. So, a couple of weeks ago, my ex was texting me. Yes, we still text each other, but not, like, getting back together type. Oh God, this is gonna be difficult. So I still text my ex that cheated on me. Because like I've said in a previous video, she's not that bad of a person, and in that story, she just made a mistake and fuck it, whatever. So she started off texting me, and then she was like telling me how her life was going, I was telling her how my life was going. But you know, I had this, yo, you need to fucking chill, lights. Like, come on, bruh. I'm trying to make a video. At least stick till the video is over. Where the fuck was I? So I had this feeling that one of my friends was trying to get with her. Now, I don't care who the fuck gets with this girl, right? But if any of my friends are texting her or anything like that just proves to me that, like, I can't trust that type of person, right? Because, like, in a different instance, that could just show what type of character they are, you know? So I was just straight up about it. I was like, yo, do any of my friends like text you or anything or try to get with you? And then she was like, oh yeah, you know. And there's the air. Fuck! So then she texts me back and she's like, oh yeah, your one friend. He texts me every single day. I was like, what? Like, I thought I could trust some of my friends, but like, obviously not. So I was like, what do you mean he texts you every day? And like, is he trying to get with you? Like, what's going on here? And she was like, I don't think he's trying to get with me, but like, I'm over here like, he texts you every single day. Like, that's not something you do when you have like a question about something. Texting every single day, that's a little sus. Now, my friend's ex is friends with my ex. So both of our exes are friends. So I texted him, I was like, yo, I just don't fuck with you. Like, I just don't fuck with you. I'm done with it. And he was like, nah, man, I was just texting her about my ex. Like, I was trying to, I don't even know what he was trying to do, actually, now that I think about it. I was like, okay, sure, buddy. Definitely. That's why you were texting her. Now, in my head, here's what I think was gonna happen. He's gonna try and smash my ex to make his ex jealous. Now, that's what I think he was trying to do. But then again, I'm assuming shit, right? So I could be wrong. But either way, there is no reason he should be texting my ex every single day about his ex. Or for anything, really. Like, I understand, like, maybe you have a question about something and you're gonna text her, ask something. But, like, an everyday thing, I don't wanna be friends with somebody who's texting my ex. Because I like to trust my friends. Like, I don't give a fuck what they do, right? They can do whatever they want. But to text my ex, that's just fucking weird. And then, like, if something happened between them, it's like, I don't want to be a part of that. So, I stopped being friends with him, deleted him off everything, and that was about it. But to be honest, if I'm gonna be real, I have a lot more respect for my ex now. Even though she did cheat on me and all, and that's kind of fucked. Her telling me about my friend, she didn't have to tell me about him texting her at all. Like, she could have kept that a secret, but she was pretty honest about it, so I appreciate honesty. That's the thing, like, I don't usually get bothered by something, but when you lie to me, that bothers the shit out of me. Like, nothing bothers me more than somebody lying to me. Like, let's say my friend was like, yeah, I'm trying to go with your ex. Like, I'd probably be like, it's kind of fucked up, but whatever, do it. Go ahead. I'm not gonna stop you. But the fact that, like, it feels like he was lying to me, just makes it so much worse. So basically what I learned from this is my ex isn't some horrible person who's selfish and is out for herself. She's just a normal human being. And I can't fucking trust some of my friends. Like, at this point, I think I can only trust, like, 4 people out of my whole entire friend group. But you know, you live and you learn, right? I'm so fucking cringy. God damn. Like, why would you text my ex? Like, his ex has multiple friends that he could text, but he decides to text my ex. Like, why my ex? Like, see, that's where, like, in my mind, it's like, shit's just not adding up. He was definitely trying some sneaky shit. I've heard from some of my other friends saying, like, he's the type of person to do that. Like, he did it to them. And I'm like, all right, well, starting to make sense, right? And, you know, most people would be upset about this. But, like, I'm over here like, I just took some cancer out of my life. So, like, I'm good, right? But, yeah, guys, that was my story for today. Sorry I haven't been uploading very much. I've been contemplating this video, trying to make it as perfect as possible. Hopefully it turned out well. Also, I'm just not trying to create drama in my real life that I know this video is going to cause. But unless I upload this video, I don't think I could continue my YouTube channel. Like, it just, it's like buried in my mind that I have to upload this video, but it's also like going to affect my life uploading this. But it's most likely going to cause actual problems in my life, so fuck it. It's for the views, right? But yeah, guys, if you want to like the video, subscribe, post a goddamn comment in this thing down there, like, post a comment, please post a comment. I love comments, I love reading. I've said this in multiple videos, I love to read comments. Post a comment. I don't give a fuck who you are. You could be a dog, just post a damn comment. But yeah, guys, it's been Zombie and I'm out. Deuces.